In this video, we are going to learn the estimated value of product and estimated value in product and division. This is also not new thing. The process of rounding off the number digit is same as previous. Now let us see two examples. We have to estimate the product rounding off to the nearest 100. 100 के 100 पर हमको rounding off करना है. We have to observe the digit at the place 10s. In this product, 7 is at the place of 10. Therefore, 1 should be added to 3 and this will become 400. Here, 2 is at the place at 10s. So, there will be no change in the digit at the place 100. So, this will become simply 100. And now the product is 40000, that is 40,000. So, estimated product will be 40,000 approximately. Now, come to this example, 392 into 183. We have to observe the digit at the 10th place. Here, at the 10th place, there is 9. Once at the place 10th, there is 9. So, 1 should be added to the digit 3. So, this will become 400 into here at the place there is 8. It is greater than 5. So, 1 should be added to the digit at the place 100. So, this will become 200. And now the product is 80,000. Thus, we can write here estimated product is 80,000. Now, we are going to find out estimated quotient rounding off at 100. The process is same here also. First of all, we round this number and this number at the place 10. At the place 10, this is 3 and it is less than 5, so there will be no change in 6. This will become simply 600. And 3 at 10 place, 3, there will be no change. So simply this will become 30. And the quotient will be 20. Thus, इसको एक मिनट estimated
मच्छर जैसा जाएगा सर
quotient will be 20. Now come to this example, round it at 10 place, at 10 place there is 5, so 1 should be added to 8 and this will become 900. And what will be this? 1 at 10th place there is 9. At 1's place there is 9, so 1 should be added to 3 and this will become 40. Now, by dividing, we can see here quotient will be 22 and remainder will be 20. So this is how the same process The same process of estimation is applicable everywhere in addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. Actually, estimation, this theory doesn't give you the actual value, but it is estimated value, it is guessed value, it is rough value. So this is applicable for big calculation. Now you can do the exercise 1B. Now exercise 1D is based upon the estimation and I have completed, I have explained to you. Exercise 1D is how can we estimate the sum, the difference, the product and the quotient. So now you are in capacity to do exercise 1D. So I expect you will complete this exercise 1D.